I've still got loads of brilliant shows to come your way this Friday morning, but first here's Horrid Henry.